Welcome to How to Pronounce. In today's video, we'll be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
Ehemaligen DDR,
which means
former East Germany, German Democratic Republic until 1990 reunification.
Let's say it all together.
Ehemaligen DDR. Ehemaligen DDR. Ehemaligen DDR.
One more time.
Ehemaligen DDR. Ehemaligen DDR. Ehemaligen DDR.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.